random typical day on air suspension. It's always better to use brass fittings than stainless steel fittings. Because brass expands a softer material to seal itself, for steel will never do so, or stainless. And if you ever see a fitting with a little inner penis in it, with a floaty pin like that, where this guy does not. This guy's DOT approved. This one's not. Just FYI.